Bosnia-Herzegovina, from capital city, town Sarajevo. I live outside Sarajevo too. I live in Germany, in Frankfurt, and in Holland, Rotterdam. I felt good. I fight for 2 weeks with Rico Rodriguez, ex-UFC champion. I win by KO in second round. First round was we punched a little bit in first minute. It was on the ground. Rico is a champion Abu Dhabi tournament in Jiu-Jitsu, and he's ex-UFC champion. I'm happy. This fight was second fight. First fight we canceled because judge do bad stuff in the fight, and the rules, they don't know so good rules. And then we pay another judge from Holland, and they do a very good job. And now it's done. I'm finished, and I'm ready for my Mighty Moe. So a little bit I was sick. I have some temperature and fever, but Adriano, the organization guy, gave me very good vitamins, and I'm now good. I'm so happy. All night I sweat. I take paracetamol, and I'm good. I'm prepared. I was a little bit scary because this is still my condition, but I do already 3 times 5 minutes for 30 minutes ago with my friend Burak and my brother Dado, and I'm good. I'm ready. I wait on my coach Marty Deon, but I think it's be good. I do stand up with him because with Rick Rodriguez, he's a ground fighter. I go ground. But Mighty Moe is stand up fighter. I fight stand up. No problem if he go ground, he do mistake. But stand up, because this is the fight from him, he want to fight stand up, I fight stand up too. I have no problem with stand up. He's KO fighter, I'm KO fighter too. I think I'm a little bit stronger chin like he, because with Cain Velasquez, he punched me 64 times with the knee and head, and I was never KO. He don't knock me out. With Stefan Struve, okay, it was not luck time. It was not gelatin, but he have triangle on my body, and I lost the fight. And all other fighters, nobody give me, bring me KO. And then sparring, and never I was knocked down. The God give me this power that I can take very strong, heavy punches. And that's good. And we fight stand up.
My ring name is Mighty Moe. My full name is Siala Moe Salima. I've gone under Moe my whole life. And call me Mighty Moe Salima. Trained hard, ate well. Yeah. I don't focus, you know, whatever he gives me, I take. So, just be aggressive. And whatever he gives me, I take. Set him up for his weakness. I can't tell you. I'll tell you after I beat him tomorrow. pretty much since I started fighting, man. You know, every fight you prepare for this. You know, these type of days. You know what I mean? And I went through a lot of ups and downs in my career. And, you know, I'm still fighting. It took me a minute to realize what I needed to do to get focused and get right. Well conditioned, ready to go.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
Fucking house, hey, I'm by the front door. Hit him by a blonde head, bitch named Cisco. She do anything for daddy, man, the bitch go. Kill him with the doormat, read, baby. Pyrex in the digit scale. Fuck gloves, I got Yale in my fingernails. And I can leave a set of white fingerprints. Chris Tucker Lawrence, take dead presidents. Dead white boys spread across the coffee table. Oh no, maybe I'll stop me up a regular label. Fuck it. Yeah, I ain't called, what's her name? She like to play this little game called fucking brain. Love when you talk them numbers, how sophisticated. It ain't nothing, even the pet bulls affiliated. Yeah, and trespass skin bust on. Gee shit, even the coops got chucks on.
Yeah, it's my motherfucking house, man. That's what I do with it. You got a problem with that? Yeah. Big dog, nigga. You play the big dog, stay on the porch, nigga. Dog house, or mud house. Dog house, everything, nigga.
And in the red corner, Dennis Steinich.
So, Dennis, and then.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening, presented by Sports Network, your professional partner for the sports industry. We present you in the blue corner. He's a catch wrestler and a kickboxer. He presents 6 wins and 4 losses, fighting from San Bernardino, California. 1 meter, 85 centimeters, and an impressive 135 kilograms. Please welcome, from Team Mo, Mighty Mo! And in the red corner, representing Golden Glory Gym from Sarajevo, Bosnia. 17 wins, 3 losses, 1 no contest. He's an ex-UFC fighter. Please welcome, 1 meter 82, 120 kilo, Dennis Steinich.
Okay, fighter, this is Hit FC professional rules. Protect yourself all the time. Keep clean and fair fight. Listen to my voice all the time, okay? Shake hands, go to the corner.
Thank you. Thank you. Counter, Dennis, counter.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards. Two legends of the sports fought three rounds of hard and demanding fights. All three judges scored this bout 30-29. Dennis Stojnic. Gentlemen, thank you very much for coming here. Next event gonna be in October. Please check our website, hitfc.com. Thank you very much. And here for you, Dennis Stojnic.
Okay, thank you very much. I say hello to my country, Bosnia. Thank you for people from Kosovo, from Serbia, Croatia to support me. Ich bedanke mich nochmal zu meinem Land Bosnien, das ist für die. Danke nochmal für Support von Kosovo, Leute, Kroaten, Serben und alle anderen. Danke nochmal. Golden Glory, Hus.
Ladies and gentlemen, a true legend of the sport, Dennis Stojnic.
Looking at life through the eyes of a tire hub.